Breaking news. Parents were informed by a private Christian school in Florida, prior to the start of the new school year, that kids will only be recognized by their biological sex, and that those discovered engaging in gay or transgender lifestyles will be asked to leave the school immediately.